We give thanks to you, Lord God Almighty, the one who is and who was, because you have taken your great power and have begun to reign. The nations were angry and your wrath has come. The time has come for judging the dead and for rewarding your servants, the prophets, and your saints and those who reverence your name, both small and great, and for destroying those who destroy the earth. Then God's temple in heaven was opened, and within his temple was seen the ark of his covenant, and there came flashes of lightning, rumblings, peals of thunder, and an earthquake and a great hailstorm. Earthquake and a great hailstorm. In this section here, we see a foreshadowing of the moment when God finally and fully establishes his kingdom. And what we need to understand from the seventh trumpet is that there's still half of the book left to go. There's still a lot more detail to go. But the certainty of God's victory over all the evil forces in this world is so strong that the angels can sing a song of praise and thanks, God, you reign, even halfway through the book. That's the big idea for the book of Revelation. The big idea for what we're trying to learn in this whole book is basically this. I put it on your note sheet so you can go ahead and look at it as I read it one more time. But the big idea is this. The Lord God Almighty is in charge, regardless of how it seems, and he's going to win. So be patient, faithful, and alert. I don't know what your life situation has been like this week.